Welcome guys, today's video is about how to lock an app in your iPhone. So let's start. Directly just open your setting. Okay, now next thing, go to your screen time. Once you get there, first thing you have to do is create a passcode. Here I have already created a passcode, so I won't do it again. If you not done it, please create one passcode. Okay, once you do that, now let's jump to app limits. Okay, where you will be locking apps. So here you see add limit. Okay, tap on that. So here it will ask for a passcode. Just enter the passcode. Okay, so these are the various categories of applications. So you can choose any application from the category. So let's choose Twitter from social networking, and I'll be choosing YouTube from entertainment. Okay, so these two applications I'll be locking. So basically locking means you'll be setting a time limit for your applications. When the time limit gets over, the app will be locked in. Okay, so for that, just take a time limit of 1 minute. So now let's check. So here you can see YouTube and Twitter, so they are both are locked. Okay, it will say the time limit reached. Okay, so here you will be getting option, okay, ask for more time. And once you do that, it will allow you to use application for 1 more minute. Okay, please choose that option. Same with YouTube, ask for more time. Okay, and 1 more minute. Okay, and wait for that minute to get over. Once that limit get over, like 1 minute gets over, app will be locked in. And now you cannot ask for more time. To use the application, you have to compulsorily enter the passcode. So now just enter the passcode which you created at the starting. Same with YouTube, or you can approve for all day, means the app will be unlocked for entire day. Same with YouTube, ask for more time, enter the passcode, and it will be open. Okay, so now you can use this application for your entire day. Okay, and you can also remove this application from the time limit. To do that, just follow the same procedure. Go to setting, screen time, app limit, and you can see enter the passcode and delete limit. Once you do that, there will be no more screen timing or a time limit set on those applications. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye friends.